Okay, and then let's get on with just the...